Sink them fangs deeper, host of strange creatures calling another beast from deep ethers. And I've only just begun, my son. Hold patience in the timeless and behold whole worlds and scrolls as of yet unfolding. It's historical, the Ghost King, vibrant, translucent, Goliath rising on horizon, writhing amalgamation of slain giants, a raging tyrant for long decades contained within shaking flesh till the veil was shed and the skeletal behemoth leapt from swinging trapdoors of splitting ribs. Watch the uncoiling viscera slither across the floor and claim more victims to self-engorge. Prepare for offering, the dawn lamb is slaughtering on trembling altar. And I've never faltered in my word. I simply operate on a time scale so vast it seems absurd. Word to riverbed, watch as we remodel the sacred tapestry. Savagely erase every being but a few select. So vast and massive footsteps, they alter the architecture of the very land on which they tread. And still I breathe the burning volcanic fumes of noxious cauldron. Countless claim plummet to ocean's bottom till the rotten toxic vapor cloud climbs the heavenly summits. It's historical, the Ghost King, summoning lords of shadows, vibrant, translucent Goliaths who rise on horizons, writhing amalgamations of strange giants. I call to thee on this eve of walking ghosts. And the king is a jester, weapons of war aimed at the innocent. Hear me, rise up on this eve. On this eve of walking ghosts, in the midst of a slaying plague, when the king is a jester and the weapons of war are aimed at the innocent, Lord.